There once lived a boy named Johnny who had high for drugs. Not really a high, but he had been so infatuated by the thought of drugs since birth. He had tried to have a hit of his dad's cigar many times as a child, but was stopped by his dad many times as he said, "Cigars are only for old guys like me. I'm not letting you smoke until you're the true age, son." Johnny grew a grudge over time that only further unfolded as he aged. He always has a fun lying around for when the day eventually comes.